Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to add contacts in Microsoft Teams on your desktop. Whether you are connecting with colleagues or friends, adding contacts makes communication easier and faster. It's super simple, so let's get started. First of all, open Microsoft Teams on your desktop. Make sure you are signed in with your account. Now, click on the chat tab in the left sidebar. This is where you can find and add new contacts. Next, click on New Chat or use the shortcut Windows plus N to quickly start a new conversation. In the search bar at the top, type the person's email address. If they have a Microsoft account, their name should appear automatically. Once their name appears, click on it and start a chat. As soon as you send a message, they will be added to your chat list, making it easy to find them later. And that's it. Now you know how to add contacts in Microsoft Teams. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. See you in the next one.